Next topic, that is addition and subtraction of measurement of weight. Okay, how we have done in the addition and subtraction, ordinary how we will add. Okay, same the steps, same the rules we have to follow in the addition and subtraction of measurement of weight. Previously, recently we have solved that addition and subtraction of length. The same rules we have to follow over here also. Only the thing is what? The units of the weight has changed. There it was kilometer, meter, millimeter. And here we have kilogram, gram. How we have to check this? See now, kg. First write kg and another one is gram. Example, what is there now? Add 13 kg 310 gram and 15 kg 720 gram. I will to make a two column, that is one is kg and another one is gram. So here what I will do, I will write 13 kg 310 gram. Now I will write 15 kg and 720 gram. I will add now. How I will add? 0, 0, 0, 2 plus 1 is 3, 7 plus 3 is 10, I will take 1 carry over here, 5, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9, 1 plus 1 is 2, that is 29 kg. Okay, how I will write now? Therefore, 29 kg, 29 kg and 30 gram is the answer. Now I will take one more example. This is the same way how we will add ordinary numbers. The same rules we have to follow in this also. Now I will take subtraction. Okay. We will take subtraction of measurement of weight. I want to subtract. I want to subtract. Subtract 2 kg 300 gram, 2 kg 300 gram from 7 kg 500 gram, from 7 kg 500 gram. Same way I will keep adding kg and gram. Below the kg I will write 7 kg 500 gram, 2 kg, 300 gram. I will do subtract. Here they are given subtract. So 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0. 5 minus 3 is 2, 7 minus 2 is 5. This is nothing but answer is 5 kg, 200 gram. Understood? Try to solve skill drill 9.7. Skill drill 9.7. I will send you the key answers afterwards.